going on now. I'm going to give you a move of the day, but I'm going to give you a move of the day with options, okay? So either A, you can get me 60 of these, B, get me 80 of these, or C, get me 100. So either 60, 80, or 100. Put it in the comment section how many you pledge to do and all that other good stuff. And also make sure you like this post. Make sure you share this post and all that other good stuff. And also, too, if you're trying to lose 60 pounds before 2021, make sure you get my super stomach shredder membership from KenyaCrooksNetwork.com and all that other good stuff. And also, if you want 7 free days of my online workout program, go to Kenya Crooks Network. Click on enter now and you'll be good to go. Now, this is what I need. You're going to keep your feet up. So all you're going to do is you're going to cross. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make sure you keep your arms locked. Keep your legs locked. Now you're going to hit your inner thighs. You're going to hit your arms. You're going to hit your shoulders. But most importantly, you're going to hit your abs. Boom. Just like that. Try to keep your feet up off the earth. Boom. And be aggressive with it, okay? So either get me 60, 80, or 100. But again, in the comment section, put how many you pledge to do and knock them out. I don't care how long it takes you to get to the number that you're trying to get to. Let's go. Knock it out. And if you got me, say I got you, coach. Let's get it.